to fuck up the masses, lead you down the road of destruction.
Man. And what is remarkable about Dr. Kissinger is mm-hmm. that he started this work at the age of 91, and now at 90,
a vaccine to save all your sheep, your herd. Showing you it in scripture and everything without tricking you about a virus. And everybody have to take the shot, else we're not going to reach herd immunity. They calling you sheep, your herd. They need to get certain amount of the herd with that shot in them. Then when it get to certain amount, then they got control of majority. Way, way, way more people gonna take the shot than don't take it. So you understand, the small amount of people that left, they're just gonna run them over. You understand what I mean? That's what they plan. Everybody gonna be altered that take that vaccine shot. Move.
Mm-hmm. It was 10 years ago, just mm-hmm. after the government instituted the whole isolation policy. Mm-hmm.
I don't think it's gonna be that long.
We began hearing reports of a mass epidemic, some mm-hmm. unknown disease sweeping the country.
You hear that? Mm-hmm.
The details were vague at first. Mm-hmm. Nothing on the cause or transmission of the disease. Mm-hmm. Only that it was highly contagious mm-hmm. and in most cases, fatal.
Mm-hmm. You hear that, people? That remind you anything? The same coronavirus. But pay attention right here, people. Listen what we've been trying to tell you forever. And they keep showing you it. Inscription scrabbles. But you better put it together. Pay attention.
Before the general public even had time to react, mm-hmm. the government declared a state of emergency mm-hmm. and ordered a mandatory vaccination program.
Yeah, that people, state of emergency. Just like they tell you, the vaccine was for emergency use only. Yes, emergency, meaning that they're trying to tell you that, hey, the virus is so bad, we don't have to completely done check these vaccines, but we just have to pass it emergency use so you can get it, so it can stop the virus. But you have to understand, if you do no research, you can't know if it's going to stop the virus. So how the fuck did you come to that conclusion? How did you come to this conclusion to go emergency use and something that you never tested? The reason why you say emergency use, because it's still in testing. It's still in trial. That's why you have to do emergency. Emergency meaning it's not a fucking vaccine. But they give you an emergency so you can, bam, take it. That's all it is, people. Why you think they give you the emergency use only from the jump? You better wake up. They give you the emergency so they could poison your ass.
For our protection, mm-hmm. they said.
Yes.
As it turns out, mm-hmm. that was the beginning of our nightmare.
You hear that? Mm-hmm.
The disease was a complete government fabrication.
Bam.
And the supposed vaccine they mm-hmm. were injecting into everyone.
Mm-hmm.
In reality, it was a cyber virus developed by Daiwa.
You hear that? A cyber virus. Watch this right here, people. Why they're doing these right here? Why they're showing you these clips and these so-called documentaries and these pictures that they're showing you right here? What is it about? You think is us make it? No, it's them. The same people who give you the damn pandemic. Mm-hmm. There you go.
The virus has a mutating effect on the cells of the body.
Mm-hmm.
It alters their molecular structure and converts them into biometal.
Bam, you see that, people? Why they would say this? Why? Why they say this? Wow, this is a joke. But guess what, people? This is a damn joke right here. Wow. Chilling shit right here. Make you run.
It alters their molecular structure and converts them into biometal, essentially turning us into machines from the inside out.
You see that? A human being, people. Listen to this. We made up of flesh, blood, cartilage, all of these stuff. You can't program it. You can't program it. You got to understand this, people. Now, I tell you about all the programs that they have put up, and you see how much work they have to do? Pay attention, people. Look how much work they got to do to program the people to keep you in bondage. You have to have gatekeeper in every section, to the biggest, to the least. You have to gatekeep the whole thing and keep it polished. And if something go, you can't make no loopholes that you don't want that gonna lead the people to know the truth. So that's a lot of work they're doing. But listen, if they get the shot in your body and could alter you a little bit, turn you into basic robot. Robot can take programmings. Do you understand that? The robot move off what they're programming. You understand what I'm saying? The human being don't work like that. You can push the programming, but they don't actually get it. Just like me, you can push it all day and it bouncing off. So I'm saying, when they give you a shot, alter your body, like turn you into a slight robot, then you got the program with those bots that they put in you. The little tiny crystals, those nano crystals, they're actually robots. So when they take you over, they got a programming that gonna make you work. Your belief system and everything, 100%. That's what they're doing. Watch it.
There's no way to stop it. Mm-hmm. And to make things worse, mm-hmm. the cyber virus was still early in its experimental phase.
You see that?
What do you mean? Mm-hmm.
Emergency use.
Iowa didn't even know if it would work. Mm-hmm. It had never been tested on a large scale.
Mm-hmm.
So they turned Japan into their own private laboratory.
Mm-hmm.
When it does work, the virus gradually progresses through the body until it finally reaches the brain.
Mm-hmm. But you know what kind of virus they're talking about? The one that they put in the fucking syringe and microneedle in your ass. That's what it is. I already told you. In order for any virus to take you over like that, they have to inject it in you. 100%
in. At that point, we become perfect androids under mm-hmm. Daiwa's control.
Perfect androids. That's what they call zombies, people. Remember, the zombies move into a special beat. You don't get it or what, people? They won't hear what you say, but they move into somebody beat. That's what I'm trying to tell you. It's because they altered you. That's what the real zombie gonna be. It's not that you're just walking around with blood coming out of your mouth and all this shit, but you're actually gonna walk around with them programming you, your frame of mind and everything, your thought process.
The speed of the process differs from person to person.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Those of us who have yet to be fully assimilated,
mm-hmm.
as best we can,
you hear that?
We hold on to those fragments of our humanity that
wow.
still remain.
There you go.
But even now,
wow.
we can feel them slipping through.
Wow, people, this is deep shit right here. It's deep, people, no lie. They're gonna alter the human being body so they can move to the beat when they fucking play it. You understand me? That's why they say every knee shall bow. Because, yes, they're gonna have you under control, basically like robots. 100% bam.
And staying with COVID-19, both the AstraZeneca and mm-hmm. Pfizer COVID-19 vaccines have been linked to rare but potentially serious neurological complications.
Yeah, that they like to say rare when they mention serious. You understand? Yeah, if it was, you know, a lot of people having it, it wouldn't be serious, so-called. They call it rare. It's bullshit, people.
Following research from the University of Oxford on mm-hmm. more than 32 million people in England,
mm-hmm.
analysts found 38 cases of Guillain-Barre syndrome per 10 million mm-hmm. people given
yeah,
the AstraZeneca
that?
Vaccine,
uh-huh.
which has resulted in numbness, tingling, and mm-hmm. muscle weakness.
And that's what I'm trying to tell you, people. That's when the process begins. I already told you the process of taking over your whole body and turn you half robot. Do you understand? Your whole thinking process gonna be a programming. That's why we say it's AI mixed with human. That's all it is, people. Why you think these people having these reaction? Why you think they're having the reaction? Because it's the body that getting take over the cells and everything by this fucking bots.
Around 60 cases of hemorrhagic
mm-hmm.
stroke per
mm-hmm.
10 million given the Pfizer vaccine.
Mm-hmm.
However, experts pointed out that not getting vaccinated is still more dangerous.
You hear that, people? They're still convincing you to get the vaccine, even though all of these reactions you're getting from it. Because I tell you already, people, they're never going to tell you, don't take the shot. Because what? Everybody going to have it. Everybody, that's why they say, every knee shall bow, people, what I don't tell you. They're gonna control the masses, so everybody move to their beat. It's just that simple. They're gonna alter mankind with that so-called vaccine shot. I'm gone.